who filled the chairs of the land.
Lord Liu Bei, is he all right? Is he all right?
Take this. Give him this to eat, please.
Lord Liu Bei! Lord Liu Bei!
Siapa teriak-teriak? Wah, mulai gila dia.
Zhuge Liang, I leave it all to you. The people of Shu, our dreams of a land of benevolence.
Liu Bei mati.
My beautiful wife, I am so sorry for the pain I have caused you.
My lord, with you, I was happy.
Oh, Guan Yu, Zhang Fei, where have you been, my brothers?
Wah, makin habis. Dan Sui. Carson Black. Kenapa enggak ada Carson Black ini? Kok pakai itu?
Fight so that honor may carry the day.
This northern campaign will allow us to create a land of benevolence. First, we must conquer the Tiran slaves.
Understood. I hope you are watching over us, Master Liu Bei.
First of all, we must seize Tiran slaves. However, the enemy forces stationed in front of the castle are in our way. Zhao Yun, I would like you to draw out the enemy forces. Our most effective move will be to capture the Eastern garrison.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. Strategy.
Another obstacle in the path of justice has fallen before me. Another obstacle in the path of justice has fallen before me. I am Zhao Yun of Chongshan. I refuse to cower before the Wei commander.
What? Zhao Yun is causing trouble for our forces. But I shall deal with him myself.
The main unit has begun to advance and is hoping to lure out the enemy.
Very well. Now, to face the Wei forces head on! There you are. Just as Master Jiang Wei predicted. This is where you need to head.
been ambushed by the enemy. However, it's a repelled attack and will not require assistance. Understood. I shall go about my duties here then. I shall show you how a battle is won.
I am Zhong Wei. So long as I stand, this land shall never fall.
You look competent with that spear. Come, I will see just how good you really are.
Ngeri.
Zhao Yun,
have no fear. I shall defeat him.
No. I want him alive.
As you wish.
Is that understood? That man, we must capture him alive.
Isn't going as planned. We should fall back for now and refocus our efforts.
He shall use his movements to isolate him from his allies. If it goes well, then he may defend. We must capture Anding before Jiang Wei arrives. That will cause the enemy to crumble from within.
Jiang Wei is advancing on Anding Castle.
Chief strategist, Zhuge Liang, appears to be a man of great wisdom. We will tell everyone to proceed with caution.
This ends now!
I am grateful for your assistance.
The Shu forces are heading in this direction. Prepare the defenses.
Ah, it's Zhang Wei. Prepare the pyro cannons inside the castle. Another obstacle in the path of justice has fallen before me.
You are a very dedicated warrior, Zhaoyun.
Whoa.
Banyak.
Try not to forget how you achieved such success.
You're going to face me. Step forward. This is my strength. This ends now. I'm pulling back for now. Another obstacle in the path of justice has fallen before me.
Astounding job. You will be a valuable asset in battles to come.
Apa itu kabur? Culiang, mau kabur kemana kau, Culiang?
Another obstacle in the path of justice has fallen before me.
I did exactly as I was ordered. If only you were capable of properly leading.
Isolated by the moment. Our plan may be succeeding, but I feel sorry for him nonetheless.
If we approach it in the same way, we should not have any problems. The gates of Nan'an seem to be quite robust. We will need to find a nearby garrison in order to prepare our siege weaponry.
I thought I was finished for a moment there. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
cháu.
Before me.
The preparations are now complete. When you are ready, send out the ram.
So, they mean to break open the gates with battering rams. We must stop them.
We cannot allow the ram to be exposed to enemy attack. Eliminate all of the enemy forces.
Try not to forget how you achieve such success.
I'm pulling back for now. Another obstacle in the path of justice has fallen before me.
Gates are now open. All units, prepare to storm the castle.
I shall show you how battle is won.
Dedicated warrior, Zhaoyun.
Yeah.
Wah, 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 wah.
Another obstacle in the path of justice has fallen before me.
Try not to forget how you achieved such success.
I shall own the battlefield.
Master Yang Ling, what more could I have done?
Jiang Wei is marching to the northwest.
Although it is unfortunate things turned out this way, I must at least secure an escape route for Master Ma Zun.
What? Both An Ding and Nan An have fallen? I must get out of here. Keep the enemy away from me.
At this rate, Tian Shui will be ours before long. Now let us overrun it in one fell swoop.
It isn't fair that they're blaming everything on Jiang Wei. In fact, it's beyond cruel.
Jiang Wei! Not bad! I know truth!
Master Ma Zun, I have been waiting for you. Now, let us withdraw from this battlefield together.
Why would I do this? This defeat is all your fault. Get out there and try to make up for your mistake.
My lord, how can you say such a thing?
Amazing! You sure know how to fight.
Jiang Wei? What about him?
Can we spare him to handle Tian Shui?
We have successfully cast Jiang Wei into total isolation. Now we must approach him and persuade him to join our side.
are worthy of a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Why do you toy with me? You seek to shame me further? Do it! Kill me!
My apologies. But this was the only way I could talk with you. Young man, I wish for you to join us. I greatly desire the aid of your intellect.
I finally understand our strategist's intent. Indeed, you have displayed exemplary courage. I, too, ask that you fight alongside us.
Silence! You ensnare me, and now talk of standing together? I am an officer of Wei!
Your fellow officers have run off without you.
We have distressed you, for which we apologize. We simply desired your help so much. Please, will you aid us in the creation of a land of benevolence?
How strange this is. Your words have quieted my heart. Lead me to your camp. I will follow.